In Spokane, we embrace the arts, and that's what gives us that Spokane vibe that's attracting people from all over the nation and makes everyday life just a little more fun. Thanks to Spokane Arts, we have poetry at the podium just about every meeting, and currently we're running a series on neighborhood poetry.
My name is Lisa Daly, and I'm from the West Central neighborhood. I'm reading God's Pain tonight. If God is good and all-powerful, why does he allow pain? Inside the heart of God, in the dark recesses of midnight, is a son sent to die on a cross for any. Therein lies the pain God feels that triumphs the many. My husband and I have lived in West Central for 32 years in the house that he was raised in, and I've lived in West Central most of my life. And I want you to know that we love our neighborhood, and we appreciate all of you council people. We appreciate Spokane so much. We love Spokane. And we thank you for protecting our churches and our schools and for doing a good job for Jesus.